there it is.
Drag peel. We've been here 2 seconds, y'all. Good fish and some heavy current.
Current, so we'll find out.
I'm gonna lift this rod up for you.
Start working them your way. Long hair. Let me turn these lights on.
That didn't take long.
No. Well, we've been set up 1 minute.
Yeah.
We marked 3 big fish behind this piece of cover. Set up, and 2 minutes later, this fish pulled that rod down. What'd you have on there for bait?
Shad.
Live cut?
Cut.
Got shad, baby. Bulldog.
Ooh, pulling some drag.
Oh yeah.
Run some current, but feels like he's got some weight.
That takedown, that was a big fish takedown.
Yeah.
That's awesome, man.
Well, he's glued to the bottom.
Yeah. There he goes. Hell yeah, man. Well, this is an absolutely fantastic way to start.
Yes, sir.
Hopefully he's a giant, we get him in the boat. He's bulldogging.
I got my drag pretty tight. He's stripping it. I'm going to get him off the bottom yet.
Take your time. You missed that fight, Jeff?
Not one bit. Actually, yeah, I do.
Waiting for another rod to bury behind your back.
Starting to come up.
Once you get them a little closer, Jeff, I'll get behind you. Just downstream for the net.
You don't want to give me an inch, man.
I think this is a good one here, boy.
I think so, too.
Oh, yeah, dude.
He's a big ass.
That's a tank.
Dude.
How lucky is that?
Yeah. First fish on the boat. It's a good one. All right, Jeff, you can
sweet.
Do the honors of getting bit. Boy,
nice
fish,
start.
Dude. We're gonna have to get a weight and some picks on this dude. We'll be back for the release, guys.
That's beautiful. All right,
going back in the river.
Oh. He's ready.
I thought he's gonna pull you in, dude.
Down he goes.
All right, good job, Jeff. First one, icebreaker. All right, hopefully we'll be back with another one.
Shallow.
It's going. It's going, baby.
Oh, he still got it. Oh.
Get it all the way down.
So close. Come on, buddy. You can do it. Hook yourself. He wants it. Oh, Jeff, I'm getting one over here.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, drag. 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 Drag's kind of loose though for what it's worth.
Doubled up. Who's gonna be the cameraman?
Oh, is that a good one?
Oop, there you go. He just ran me over here and snagged me up on something, dude.
I think he popped off or...
He ran me across something. All the way over here.
So on there it comes. He snagged me up. I'm snagged up.
What the f***? Look how far he was.
Well, I'm snagged up, but he got his.
You feel dragged over there. Maybe.
Well, I had a good fish on, and he pulled me into a snag over here. His peel drag went straight from out there in the channel, came all the way underneath here, and he got me snagged up.
Jeff is on the board. Man, I can't believe he made it all the way over there, dude. I couldn't stop. Like, he was just peeling drag straight over there.
Little guy. This one got me hung up for a second, too. Popped out.
Damn, dude. I mean, Jeff, he was peeling.
Yeah.
And he ran all the way over here, and then I felt it like thump, thump, and then it was snagged up.
Very good.
Oh man, that's the takedown we was looking for, Jeff. Buried it.
I'll get the blood pumping.
He wasn't messing around with that one. I think you might be wrapped up on that one. Shad over on rod two is starting to go crazy. Oh, he's going down, dude. The giant shad's going down. This giant shad, Jeff.
Yes.
Let me know when you're ready.
I'm gonna get the net back here. Going down, he's in the mouth right now.
He was like half loaded up. Like anything?
Full drag, yes. Try it.
Need a cameraman.
Fish on. That's a heavy action.
Yeah.
All right.
You want to watch the pond and make sure you're loaded it up.
Yeah.
That's a big fish. The small ones have a hard time loading it up.
Nice, slow, methodical takedown.
Yeah.
Clear. You're clear. Last minute fish. We were hoping to catch another one here.
Yeah.
Kind of surprised it took this long. Better go retrieve the net.
Dipping the water on the heavy.
It's always a good thing.
Yeah. Get the boat up.
What's he gonna be?
Not pulling too much drag, but I did have it pretty tight.
He's rowdy, whatever he is. Might not be a giant.
Stand down. Now he's starting to come up.
fish. He's got some current at his back.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, dude. That's a good one.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, that's a solid fish. That's better.
Alright.
That's rewarding.
Get a little muscle in that current.
Yeah, that looks fun. I'm jealous.
Oh, bit my fingers.
What bait was that?
That was cut shad.
Is he eating?
He's trying to.
It's our big fish of the night. He was a tank. Literally a last minute fish on the last spot. We're about to pull him in.
Alright. Alright, let's let this bad boy go.
Oh, biting me.
That stick in his mouth.
Almost. You ready? Yep.
Later, buddy.
There she goes.
30-pound flathead.
On a James.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Oh.
Smoked, dude. Oh,
is this filming?
Yeah.
Okay.
Bonus.
I think he was laying there with it. I don't think he ever spit it.
You got me wrapped up on that other.
You want me to reel it in?
Not that big, I'll just try it out. Probably get on the top of the water. Alright, well this is a bonus. We were cleaning the boat up. Just released his big fish. And I like to leave the rods out while we're cleaning the boat up because every now and again, one of them will get smoked. He ain't a giant, but it's awesome to get a fish at the last second of a spot when you're about to pull it in for the night. Alright, that's going to be the last one of the night. Well, I guess you never know. We got a little more cleanup to do, but this is more than likely going to be the last one of the night. It'd be pretty sweet if we got another one.
Look at that flathead.
That's a giant.